Oh man, it's one of those days. Time for some Haagen-Dazs. Now tell me, who puts the camera in the refrigerator just so their shot looks cool? Who in their right mind does that? Bye. Wait a minute, I know the Haagen-Dazs is supposed to be in the freezer, but I couldn't bring myself to put the camera in the freezer.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg.
Hey, it's Peter Gregg from the Christmas Room. This is one of those days. Time for Haagen-Dazs? Chocolate peanut butter. Is there any other flavor? Of course not. Oh, and who is this? This is Jingle Bells, and he came to say hello, didn't he? Yes, he did, and he wants in on that chocolate peanut butter Haagen-Dazs.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, sit down. So, it's been one of those days. There's so many things wrong with this picture. Number one, not supposed to be having any food of any kind in the Christmas room. It's just a rule in our house. No food in the Christmas room. It's really good. It's my favorite. Number two, I shouldn't be having ice cream. It's not on my diet. But I'm not on a diet. Come on, give me a break. Number three, this thing probably has more sugar than Carter has liver pills. That's an old saying for you younger people. There's just so many things wrong with this picture. I know. There's just so many things wrong with this picture. Well, what do we got here? Somebody came to visit. A visitor. So, how are you? Doing all right? I get it. There's a lot of things wrong with your picture, too, huh? I know the feeling. You want some Haagen-Dazs? No? Oh, you can keep to your diet and I can't, huh? So anyway, there's a lot going on. You do know that I'm going to have to unbox you, right? It's not going to hurt. Don't be a wuss. Come on. I do have to unbox you. So I just figured I'd have some Haagen-Dazs, feel better, come back in the next video, and we're going to have to unbox this guy that came to visit. Oh, he didn't come to visit. This one's mine. You belong to me. Oh, it's happy now. Look, you belong to me. All right, chill. You're going to get Jingle Bells all upset. Oh, how nice. Where's Jingle Bells? There's Jingle Bells. You want to meet the new camera? Come here. You want to meet the new camera? Do you? You want to meet the new camera? And what's this? What's in here? This is the new camera. All right, we're going to start unboxing the new camera. I gotta have my Haagen-Dazs. What can I tell you? It's just the right temperature. You know, when the ice cream turns a little bit soft, but it's still hard. It's just the right flavor. The flavor just blossoms. Who the heck talks like that? The flavor blossoms. All right, so let's see. The 5D Mark IV came. This is mine. I decided to buy it, in case you can't tell. And we'll open it up. And what happened? The box came empty. There's no camera in here. What the heck? Oh, look. I got a wire. All that money, $3,500 for a wire. No, seriously, this came from Newtonville Camera. And the camera is actually recording right now. Surprise! What you're watching is the 5D Mark IV. And the lens that I put on there is the Sigma 18-35 lens. Because, why did I put the Sigma 18-35 lens on there? Because it becomes a crop factor camera when you're shooting video, and it becomes a full frame factor camera when you are shooting, whatchamacallit, regular pictures. All right, let's get the camera in hand. Now, this is really, really what the camera looks like. This is what the camera looks like. The 5D Mark IV recording in the Christmas room, like you guys are normally used to seeing. Gotta have my ice cream. This is really good. Am I gonna eat the whole thing? Oh, double dipping. You darn, we're tooting. I just kind of wanted to share with you the arrival of the 5D Mark IV. It's here. I'm going to get it off the tripod, and I'll go through the camera and give you my impressions and stuff in the next video. So this way, this one doesn't get super long, because we all know the files are going to be really big. So I want to see how the computer handles it. Never mind the camera. I had to buy a new card just for this. I bought a CF. I'll tell you in the next video. So just to keep this as a video to keep you up to date. Yes, the camera came in. I bought it, it's backwards. I bought it from Newtonville Camera in Boston, Massachusetts, or Newtonville, Massachusetts. They gave me great treatment, so shout out to those guys. Thumbs up to Newtonville Camera. So this is what the 5D Mark IV looks like. All the hullabaloo and everything that's going on. I'll go through a few of the things, like this is actually 422, where the GH4, if I was using that, would be 420, if that means anything to you. Maybe I'll explain a little bit about that. Oh, I sold the GH4. I sold it on Friday, and this camera came in on Tuesday. So talk about, wow, things lining up properly. But now the GH4 is gone, and I have the 5D Mark IV. But wait till you see what's coming from Panasonic. Some secret stuff that I know that I can't even tell you. So anyway, we're going to be talking about the 5D Mark IV in the next video. I've got a lot of nice things to say about it. And a big clobber to Canon too. So make sure you watch. Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida. Bye.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching.
Hello, come on. Here we go. Here's our jingles outro that we normally do. This is jingle bell time. It's a swell time. No, don't go for the ice cream. That's Peter's ice cream. Jingles. No for the ice cream. Jingles gets his own part of the show. It seems like a little tradition is happening. The outtakes are no longer outtakes. It's jingle bell time. And this is when Jingles and I spend a little time for you guys that are keeping track of the little puppy dog. He's going to just relax. It must be the 5D. It's the effect of the 5D on dogs. That would be a great video. How does the 5D camera affect dogs? Do you like the camera? Okay, we'll catch you guys in the next video. I'm going to switch the cameras out so I can hold that one by hand. And then I'll have it being recorded on another camera. All right, let's go turn the camera off. All right. Get yourself some Häagen-Dazs.